die hard Maidstone supporter there. That was Junior Mellon.
Mellon Junior.
Mellon Junior. Come on, you Stones. Get in there. Come on.
Come on, you Stones.
He's even got his scarf on. Come on, you Stones. We're in a Dartford. Come on.
Never seen a
man
so dedicated.
Never seen a man as looking as
lonely
as
like. Get in there. Three Stones. Come on, we're at the ground. Come on, you Stones. Come on. National League, we're on our way. Home at Dartford, Princes Park. Come on, you Stones. Turnstile 67. No, we just got into the ground, managed to get in, packed to this end. Princes Park, Dartford, massive Kent derby, Dartford Maidstone, Bank Holiday Monday, happy Easter everyone. Come on, you Stones. Mason United just ahead of kick-off. One, Tom Hadler. Two, Captain Gavin Hoyt. Four, Joe Ellu. Five, George Fowler. Eight, Sam Corn. 10, Jack Barham. 11, one, Luke. 15, then he's back from suspension, Reagan Booty. 16, Michael Phillips. 18, Jerome Benham Williams. And 20, Rory Deacon. On the subs bench, three, George Alakobi. Seven, on loan from Charlton to the end of the season, from the under-23s, Joel Powell. Nine, Hardy Gandor. He's also from Charlton, under-23s, on loan with Maidstone to the end of the season. Then we've got 13, Yusuf Mersin. And 17, Christy Patterson. Come on, you Stones! Akte Barmy Army! Akte Barmy Army! Teams are out then.
We're the Black Amber Army.
Maidstone, yellow tops, black sleeves, yellow shorts, black socks. Maidstone United. And Dartford white tops, black shorts, white socks. It's the lineup in Dartford. got a break in the game at the moment. Well, Maidstone won Luca. He's gone down, done his hamstring or something, ligaments. Well, he's out the game. I think he's going to be out for the rest of the season. Well, Jesus Christ. Done without that. Luca, he's gone. Substitution coming up. Oh, Christy Patterson coming on then. Juan Luque's going off. Wow, hopefully we can get him back before the end of the season, but we don't know. We'll update you next week in the pre-game show with the what's up with Luque. Wow, massive blow for Maidstone. A Maidstone free kick. Come on, Stones. Wagan Booty with the kick. Dartford 0, Maidstone 1, come on you Stones, come on! Taking it, going for his second goal. Come on, Stones! Come on, Jack. Over the bar. Come on, my show. After that save, it still remains Dartford 0, Maidstone United 1. 34 minutes gone. Card out, ref. No good chatting, get the card out.
Who are you?
Hey!
Oh! boys.
Maidstone won. Mason have had most of the game. We had that lead, Jack Barham, and then Dartford hit the bar, or not the bar, the post. We had most of the game in the first half. Well, Jack Barham had a penalty, Luque went off injured. Hopefully he gets better, he's back before the end of the season. So yeah, the penalty missed him from Jack Barham, great save from their keeper. So we hung in there, come on in stones. Dartford 0, Maidstone 1.
Thank you.
Snap him!
Out!
Oh, right, leave him here, get him
away!
Stand him up! Substitution then seven coming on then, replacing 17 Dartford. My Maidstone substitution, Zach Barham going on.
Yeah.
down Stones.
Oh,
Come on! Wing, we stay top, 4 points clear at Dorking. 4 to go, come on. Thanks for watching Spiky Barmy Army TV. We're back at Hemel Hempstead next Saturday. Come on, you fucking Stones, come on. Right, thanks for watching Spiky Barmy Army. We'll be back at Hemel Hempstead next Saturday. 4 big ones to go. We're still top. 3 wins needed. Come on, you Stones. Get in there. Hemel away next Saturday, then we're home to Chelmsford. Could be on course for winning the title away at Welling, Parkview Road. And then it's the final one, home to Hampton and Richmond Borough. Come on, Stones. All the best to one Luke. Hope you get better soon and back with the Stones. Come on.